Should I wait for interest rates to get better? You have honestly no idea how many times a week, a day, an hour I get that question. That's like asking, should I wait to get married? Should I wait to die? Should I wait to, I don't know, what do you think? Should you wait in important things in life? What I would tell most people is, instead of waiting for something to happen, why don't you just get the best thing that you can get right now and find some kind of warranty? Like, there's some companies out there that they offer you a 5-year warranty. So if the, well, there's not too many, but there's some. So if the interest rates go down, if that is your main concern, if that is what is truly making you worry, then, you know, you can refinance without having to pay all those fees again. Like, look exactly for the reason why you want to refinance. If your payments go down now, if you can improve your financial situation now, dude, waiting, you will always be waiting for the waiting game. That's just how life is. Thank you.